What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more legendary tales. Then again. Don't flame my ass, bro. It showed him stunned. It'd help if I wasn't such an idiot. Into dodging. Wait, why'd that reset? Why'd that reset? Our next best bet. Coward! It reset again! I was told we could do this way. No, it won't work. That's not what I wanted to pick up. Are you shitting me? It literally reset middle of the thing. I need him to reset, which he obviously hasn't yet. I can still hear him with his feet plopping behind me. Invisible on top of that because he's in the ground. I was hoping I could get a little further away. I don't need it, but never remember to use it otherwise. And that just doesn't seem to want to work anymore. You know what? If this will work out for me in the long run, I'll take it. Okay, that one I still need to... Are you shitting me? Why is he resetting? I know it's probably a glitch I'm facing here. It's like actually starting to piss me off. It's 100% a skill issue too. Well, that plus him clipping through the floor and constantly resetting mid-fight. We gotta figure out how we can cheese this fight. I do wonder. I highly doubt this is going to work. Actually, you know what? A couple times I feel like we should have had them, but the old, it resetting kind of screwed us. This charge is kind of trash. Upgrade, guaranteed chance of shot, electric charge not stack. 21 intellect. Requires 20. What that one? What does psychic have? Eh. Let's give it a shot. What fusion magic is there? I found our ultimate. Do we? Ooh. Let's see here. It's under traits, abilities, maybe secondary. Yeah. Well, let's try some stuff here. Try something a little different. That didn't work at all. And he reset again! Okay, that went a lot better, though. That went a whole lot better. So it seems like this game does have, like, certain things have weaknesses to certain things, you know? And I think we found our go-to. And he reset. Because of course he did. I don't know, because we gotta leave to reset this. So we definitely stand no chance that way. Especially with this stupid thing constantly resetting. We don't have any of our stuff. Basically, you're, in a way, kind of restarting from scratch. Yeah, we definitely don't have our, one stuff anymore. Alright, I'm gonna go and end this here. Thank y'all for watching. In the next one, we're gonna try and fight that one boss again. Maybe we're tough enough for that, finally.